You're listening to the Lifeline Morning Show, hanging out with April and Steven, and it's time now for the 88.5 JFM Singer Shoutout, brought to you by Jamocha's Coffee Company, and want to share with you today's shout-out from Douglas High School. Now, Steven Sims submitted this young lady. He said, "My very best friend, Sydney Packer-Hollis. She has been excited to become a senior since I've known her. She is a senior at Douglas High School, and she is in choir and musical theater. She has a very positive attitude about this whole situation we are in. She will be going to Montevallo University in the fall of 2020. Go, Sydney! Congratulations again on being a Douglas High School graduate of 2020.
Congratulations to you. Woo-hoo! Sydney, we'd love to put a Jamocha's gift card in your hand. And I just want to congratulate you. We know that you've got a bright future ahead of you. Already starting at Montevallo, such a cool university there.
I had a friend that went to school there.
Yeah, very cool stuff. So you've got a bright future, and we applaud you today. Thank you so much for just being who you are. We're sorry that the year went like it did. You had a lot of stuff stripped from you. But this is our little way of saying thank you for just being you, and we're showing you just a little love, a little support. So thank you, Sydney Packer-Hollis. All right, if you have a high school senior in your life, please let us know about them on Facebook, Instagram, or our website, 88.5JFM.com. We'd love to shout them out here on the show and put a Jamocha's Coffee Company gift card in their hand as well. So, all right, let's get you back to the music that you love. Here's Johnny Diaz with Breathe, right here on the Lifeline Morning Show.